You are evolving into a new human, more rapidly than you believe. You are evolving into a new human more rapidly than you believe, JPG. Even though you are aware that the current Earth chaos is part of the structural destruction you have long pined for, it appears as if that destruction will continue for decades. Far too long in your mind. Instead of fearing the chaos, remember that you have both new creation skills and skills from former lives allowing you to create a different environment for yourself. Such is true for millions, and soon billions, of you at the forefront of this transition. But then, you have heard that same prediction time and again only to doubt the validity of such proclamations. You cannot sense how it is possible for all that is unpleasant in your life and the world to shift in days, much less, decades. Even though you are most interested in your life and the life of those you hold dear, you also are opening to the lives of those you will never meet. You are opening to the concept of we are one in ways you did not perhaps expect. For you are becoming agitated about political, financial, environmental, academic and health issues throughout the globe. Of course, not to the point where you zoom to another part of the world to save that particular population, but that something inside you feels a tiny pain whenever you learn of the pain of others. Such was predicted. But likely, you did not understand what that prediction meant until recently. Of course, there is always that societal element of right and wrong duality. But your recent pangs of pain, no matter how small, are less about duality and more about we are one. You are evolving into a new human more rapidly than you believe. And the pangs you feel now are just the beginning. So it is, those of you whose pangs are growing larger and larger will not allow disparities to continue. Does that mean everyone will pool their finances to help one another? Perhaps. But it is more likely that you of the forefront will teach others how to live in joy. In 3D, the accepted method of finding joy was caretaking, I will give you some of my riches so your life can improve. That concept is evolving too, I will teach you how to create your own riches however you define them. The difference between the two concepts is that the 3D concept contains a strong belief that the people you help are less wise and capable than you. The concept you are evolving into is that everyone is unique and have the skills to create their unique, joyful life. Have you not learned that the wealthy are never happy? That belief was generated to ensure that those at the top of the 3D pyramid would remain in control. But envy of those at the top also generated a need to emulate them, ensuring that most of humanity was enamored of what they could not have. So instead of finding joy in the earth life you created, there was often an envy of what you did not have and did not really wish to create. For each of your earth lives was to be dedicated to experiencing certain attributes and activities. That is not to say that you entered earth to be completely miserable, but instead, that one of your keys in every life was to find joy in the life you created, to find joy in any peace preparing you for this lifetime. Unfortunately, that joy preparation was minimal, for fear pushed aside almost all the joy of your 3D lifetimes. So it is you are learning to experience joy in aspects of your life that you neglected in previous lives. At the same time you are experiencing this transition's energy bursts and the completion of 3D karma. And so it is that this lifetime has likely been more unpleasant than any you previously experienced. Not because you were maimed, hurt, in poverty or in physical, emotional, or spiritual pain. But because you ignored much of the pain in previous lives to find whatever joy you could. You pushed your pain aside lifetime after lifetime only to explore that pain in this lifetime. Now and only now, you are allowing yourself to discover what truly gives you joy. Not the joy you emoted to cover up your pain, but true joy that radiates from your very being. Once you allow that joy to move throughout your being, you will discover that your need to caretake the world shifts to an interest in displaying your joy. And for some of you, teaching others how to find their joy. If you are among the joy instructor group, you will strongly encourage your joy students to discover their unique joy. Perhaps a student wishes to live an isolated life in the desert. Perhaps they wish to become extremely wealthy. Perhaps they wish to have a happy home life. It does not matter, for your 5D joys are no longer what your 3D society labels a success. So it is that your current world chaos will end much more quickly than you can now envision. For your current 3D vision is that everyone will have a life of joy as you and society define joy. Once all forerunners accept that others are capable and unique, The world chaos will diminish quickly and eventually disappear in your life and the life of others who are adventuresome enough to move beyond societal dictates of what should make everyone happy. Again, you cannot yet envision such happenings in the near future. We beg to differ. Allow the happenings to be the proof, not your expectations, not your joy, not societal right and wrongs. For this new earth is about joy, personal joy, community joy, global joy. And so it is that you only need to find your joy and all will be right with the world, one so be it. Amen.